May Maple Error, Barney Error 100.28, second worst ending version.
Alright, I had enough of you turning off my punishments. So, you need to enter the code within 30 seconds. If the code is correct, then you get your computer back. But, if the code is wrong, then I will unleash the massive punishment, like everyone knows the freaking drill again. The timer starts now.
No, I refuse to enter the code. I'll let the timer run out instead to see what happens.
Twelve seconds later.
Time's up. You did not enter the code and you let the timer run out before the next punishments. Because of this, I am not going to give you another punishment, but I will crash your computer with a black screen of permanent deadly death. Goodbye.
How is that even possible? I just got a black screen of permanent deadly death. Curse you, May Maple. Now I cannot use my computer anymore because I did not enter the code and let the timer run out before the next punishments.